Welcome to One Day, One Moment, One Minute in His Presence. Psalms 23, verse 6. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. You've got new followers to my social media lovers. Imagine you've just been followed by two very prominent people you greatly admire and desire to get to know very personally. Now, as exciting as that is, the thrill eventually fades and followers drop off. But hold on, I got great news for you. You really have received two amazing out of this world followers that are part of God's divine nature. I know you're yearning to know their names. You see, these followers are God's gift to each and every one of us. So it doesn't matter whether you're into social media or not, God's gift to you is yours. They are goodness and mercy. God's goodness is like having a never-ending piece of your favorite dessert, but a trillion times more. And His mercy is indescribable, incomparable. You know, our minds can't comprehend His mercy and His love towards us. No matter how good or how bad we are, He still loves us unconditionally, and He always wants to embrace us because He's a good Father. God's gifts, goodness, and mercy follow us and surround us as a beautiful fragrance. Go ahead and embrace the fullness of who He is with Himself that He has given unto us, and take dominion.